here in New Orleans, exploring the seedy underbelly of basement ping pong. Follow me. Please, get the children out of the room. And here we are. Look at these players. They've been training for years, sometimes decades. They eat, drink, live, smoke, everything ping pong. The level of play, seldom seen anywhere outside this environment.
Cause the river's like to